can't be too prepared. Grapes. There. Fits. I just need to slot in one more. Talks. This must be Pitchcliff.
Thank you.
better speak to whoever's in charge.
You just flew in on a rainbow and saved our sorry slags. Where do you come from?
A man named Hackard outside the village warned me.
Traitor! I ordered him to stay put! I'll throw him in irons!
He's dead.
What? That scorched out, filthy, rotten dirtwad of a brother! Why didn't he listen? Why?
He was worried you and the entire town would be killed. Do you have any idea what could be drawing the Glinthawks? Has anyone come trying to sell lures? They're devices that attract machines.
Is that real? Is that some sort of Nora joke?
I'll take that as a no. Has anything changed that might have lured the Glinthawks? Have you left machine scrap lying around?
No. Us around use our scrap. Not like the Carja. They only keep the pretty parts.
So the Carja have been leaving scrap around?
Here? Never! If a Carja wasted scrap on my watch, I'd pick it up and make him eat it.
Why do you think the Carja have anything to do with the Glinthawks?
We built this outpost to protect against the Carja. Now they're coming here to trade. Fine. Their shards are as good as anyone's. But everyone knows that they want this place. Come to think of it, they want every place.
But how could the Carja have brought on the Glinthawks?
If I ever get a break from them, I'll see if I can spare a man to follow the trail. Guaranteed, there's a Carja at the other end.
What exactly do you do here?
I'm the mayor. Mostly because I was too drunk to say no when my brother asked me. Tell me where he is, and I'll lay him to rest once we get these Glinthawks to flock off.
You'll find him due south of here. Along the river.
Damn that fool. That bung. That lunkhead. Thank you for being with him at the end.
Why don't I investigate why the Glinthawks are attacking? You've got your hands full.
Really? No one ever offers to help me. You, any good at tracking?
You could say that.
All right, then. Let me know what you find. Hammer to steel. A Carja is behind all this.
Turn off! Turn off!
What are you doing?
By the sun! It won't turn off!
That device is making the Glinthawks attack. Turn it off.
Me? I don't know how to turn it off any more than I know how I turned it on! I scrounged it from an old workshop.
That should do it. Now start talking. Why are you scrounging gear you don't even understand?
My customers demand extraordinary pieces best found at the fringes of civilization. My tales of adventure only increase their value. Where others only dare tread, I flourish. No mountain climbs too high that I can't mount it. My trade demands sacrifice.
Including the sacrifice of innocence? Those Glinthawks swooped down and attacked everyone.
I didn't mean for that to happen. I sought only to sate the appetites of rich nobles who never leave their mansions.
You mentioned you found the device in a workshop?
Yes. I camped out atop the snowy eastern ridge. No easy climb, even in my best years. But I girded my...
Enough. Were there any other devices at this workshop?
Abandoned equipment, the likes of which I've never seen. A peculiar silo remained impervious to my attempts to open it. As I searched, I wondered how many secrets lie hidden in this world. As we, in our ignorance, go about our daily...
Your point?
Oh. No, I didn't see another device. But one could still be there, waiting to unleash its horrors.
Did you know this whole time that that device was luring Glinthawks?
By the sun, no! I stashed it here for a while, but when I came back, I was nearly beheaded by one of those flying terrors.
This device is dangerous. I have to find that workshop and make sure it's the last. Where is it?
On the eastern ridge, just beyond my campsite. But after I descended from the workshop, a cracking above me signaled my doom. I dove into the river mere moments before an avalanche took out the path. You can't reach it now. The climb is too perilous.
I'll take my chances. You just stay away from that workshop and try not to cause another mess. Campsite, so the workshop can't be far. If I can find a way around the avalanche. Thank you. Color's changing. Sun's going down. That's it. Let me see here. Destroy them. The machine should leave. There, Allure.
Thank you.
Done. No more lures. Now about this workshop. So Durval was behind these lures. Brilliant. And dangerous. Now to bring word back to Pitchcliff.
The attack came without warning.
You'll be happy to know I found another one of those lures and destroyed it. Should be the last you'll hear of it.
By fire and spit, you went above and beyond. How do you know there won't be any more?
The workshop where I found it was long abandoned. You're safe.
Good. My troops want to spit and shake your hand, as my brother would have. On behalf of Pitchcliff and my family, I thank you.
End. Not much farther now. said he found an image of a woman resembling an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Neuroland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Shipping.
You! Spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
Thank you.